Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of UFC. I continue the career, and I've actually gotten to the champion. And I haven't lost a fight yet, because they were actually pretty challenging. But I haven't lost, and not gonna lie, fought this champion guy 20 times already. I've lost every single time, and it's so hard. But just wanted to show you guys. And I'm literally just gonna keep restarting it to keep fighting and show different times I fought him, because it's ridiculous. So yeah, let's enjoy this. Says Gidgin bought a rifle, was looking for a fight. The housewives of Gomorrah all boarded up from here to the border, sorted, falling on our swords are standing still. Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm gonna make a fortune in small bills to show that I can.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Luke Brockhorn and Shotgun. He has competed in the octagon before, but never has he had the opportunity to leave a UFC champion. In fact, tonight is the first championship fight of his professional career. He says he is focused on one thing and only one thing: leaving with a UFC belt.
This is his first championship fight, a tremendous amount of pressure on him right now. He is the number one contender, and this is the most important fight of his life.
Shotgun enters the octagon ready to fight. The former Strikeforce middleweight champion, Luke Rockhold, a perfect 9-0 during his Strikeforce days. He recorded the most finishes in UFC Strikeforce history with 7. That tied him for best all time with Kung Lee. Luke Rockhold,
the champion, headed to the cage right now, is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Luke Rockhold, set to prove once again why he is the undisputed,
I can't stand this guy,
UFC middleweight champion. Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Shotgun is 23. Rockhold is 34. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 11 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of New York, presenting the challenger, Shotgun.
My guy has the Bruce Lee preparation.
Professional record of 17 wins, 2 losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the reigning, defending UFC undisputed middleweight champion of the world, Luke Rockhold.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Man, we've waited a long time for these two men to meet in the center of the octagon. Luke Rockhold.
Ready?
Shotgun.
Ready?
And here we go. The middleweight is on the line. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
It is impossible.
He likes to kick a lot.
Ooh,
crap. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it.
What implications this title fight has for the entire sport.
Whoa.
This is one of the biggest bouts of the
ooh,
year.
Ooh, got him in the face. Ooh.
Uppercut.
I'm trying to stay away from him because whenever he gets on the floor, he gets really strong. Yep, just like that. I'm not going down there. Nah. Nope. Yeah, there it is. Are you serious?
That was a brutal knee to the body. Solid jab.
Big shots.
Oh.
Oh. Combination.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Vicious combinations.
Huge kicks.
Oh, big right hand clips him.
Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
Big head kick connect.
This could be it right here.
Powerful right
hand. Oh, no. Get out of here.
The champion is hurt. He is in big trouble here.
Get the... Oh. Break, 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 break. Come on.
Vicious knee to the body lands. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, there it is. Crap. Get up, get up, get up. Get out of it. Here we go.
That's a big hook. Huge kick misses.
Oh, no, get out of here. I'm not going down for you. No, not falling for that.
He gets back on his feet.
I'm sticking.
Combination
oh,
by the champion.
Come on. He's not letting me do anything. No. Get, oh, come on. Please. For the love of goodness. What? Whoa, what was that? I've never
he's
done
got
that
a half guard here.
Shotgun gets it to half guard.
Get up. Get up.
Always
come on. Get up. I don't want to be in this position.
And back up again.
You can hear that one.
Nice body shot.
And a combination connects. Nice work on the counter.
Big oh, right man. Three straight kicks. Oh, I mean, punches. That was a good first round.
A big knockdown from Luke Rockhold.
Big knockdown, very important, significant damage, probably won the round. Here we see it from another camera angle. And let's look at that from a different angle.
I like how they only show him kicking me, but not the whole time I was beating up on him.
Ariani gets us set for round two.
Are you ready? Ready?
Fight. Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Look at that, right to the temple.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Caught him with a hook.
Oh, I hate when he does that kick.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, blocked it.
Oh,
the knee. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Powerful strikes. He connects with the head
kick. Wait. Oh. He's getting way too close.
Hard hook.
No, get off! Oh my gosh! not good when it comes to this.
Nicely done. Right to half guard.
Damage with left hand.
Come on. There we go. Get up. Nope, come on. Get up. Oh my gosh, get up. Get up!
Back to half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Nope, there it is. Every time he gets me into submission, it's really hard to do.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked in. Throw the leg over the face.
Come on.
Break the grip.
I'm doing this all wrong, probably. Yep.
That's it. It is all over. Luke Rockhold, winner by submission. Excellent tech. Luke Rockhold. Shotgun. And here we go. Five-minute rounds.
Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by...
Oh, man.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. He is going after it here.
Oh, that caught him.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Whoa. Oh, he got tagged. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses. Got the back.
They separate.
3 minutes.
Knee to the body by the champ.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Big punch. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, very nice. Vicious knee to the body.
Big combination.
He scores with a huge shot with the left.
Big combination.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, huge kicks. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Rockhold gets hit with that inside leg kick.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
Get off. Shotgun, oh, my gosh.
Nice hook from the clinch. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to me.
Absolutely.
No, get out of here.
60 seconds on the clock here in round one. Nice parry there. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Hard straight punch. He hurt him with that hook.
Now he's got over under. And he's moved to his back. The horn sounds for the end of round number one. Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight was going to be over, like he would leave once again with his belt. Instead, the battle continues.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see this again. And here we see it from a different angle.
The beautiful Ariani.
Let's go for a better round. Here we go.
Round two.
Okay, you want to go into it?
Then. Just like we saw in the last round,
my rib is
the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational.
Big left punch with a huge left.
Oh, that's a damaging knee to the body.
Big right hand. Blocked him with that right hand.
How good is this?
Oh, come on, dude. Are you serious?
Side to side.
Oh, nice.
Luke Rockhold's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight. And that's
what was that?
Hard diving punch.
He lands the huge left.
He's got both hooks in.
Joe, this is dangerous.
I'm just...
out of nowhere, this choke. Break the grip. He's got him out.
It is over. It is all over.
Unbelievable.
Third time's a charm, right? Because this is ridiculous.
Here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight, he looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO.
Hard hook.
Swinging early, both men.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good hook there.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Good counter uppercut by Rockhold. Kick early by the champion. The 1-2 by Rockhold.
Lands a powerful kick.
Strong jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, nice.
A shot.
I don't trust you. Oh, are you serious? I pressed the button.
Oh, big right.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh,
kick
gosh. A kick. Always tries to use that kick towards me.
Hurt him with that right. Combination.
Oh! Solid straight left.
No, get off.
Vicious shot to the body.
Half guard.
Oh! Big shot.
How the heck? I'm doing everything I can with that analog stick and it still puts me on the floor. Move. There you go. Brawl, half guard. Half guard, half guard, half. There you go.
Half guard.
Full guard. What? I put full guard. There you go, get off me.
Rockhold's kick just misses.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Oh, that was surprising.
Keep him busy.
Brutal knee to the body.
Don't want to go trading shots with him right away. And go.
Wow. Beautiful hook.
No, get off. Oh, my gosh. No, he's doing it.
Oh, huge suplex.
Half guard. 30 seconds.
I just gotta hold out for 30 seconds.
Full side control.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Now he gets the full mount again. He's got half guard.
Round one is complete.
Oh my gosh. Oh jeez.
And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Round two. So far, this fight is going according to game plan, at least for the champion. He is dictating where the fight takes
place. Wow, that went nowhere.
He is dominating the action.
His strong oh, gosh, are you serious? I thought he was going to fall backwards.
This fight. Joe, that's a solid hook to the body.
Lands a hard kick.
Big shots.
Oh, head kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, I keep missing the legs. No, get. Oh, come on. There's like no way to get out of that.
Oh, he completes the suplex, man.
Now he secured side control.
He keeps busy from the bottom.
Oh, nice body kick.
Wow.
Gets caught with the left.
Hard leg kick.
Oh, come on. Block it. Block, 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 block. Stay blocking. Stay blocking. Stay blocking. And kick. No, he missed.
He blocks the punch. And he gets that right hand.
Get out of here with that Superman punch, yo.
Damaging kick.
Oh. Great exchanges.
You know, Joe, vision has to have
been. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Because both of
my guy's tired. My guy's tired. Back up.
Very badly now.
Go for the body.
Nice
oh.
Big power.
I hate that.
He clipped him with that one.
Shotgun with a good right kick to the midsection.
Hard.
Try to kick his.
Leg.
Try to kick at his ribs.
Hard with that uppercut.
Oh, that was a way late hit. Oh, tripped him. I'm not going for you. I'm not going for you. Nope. Get off, dude. Oh my gosh.
Powerful suplex.
There's really nothing I can do at that point.
Does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
What? I thought I hit full guard.
Moves to north.
He's just moving around me like a freaking animal.
Joe, he's showcasing some.
There we go, half guard.
Shoot. Under a minute.
He's looking to take the back.
Oh no, come on. There we go, full guard. Full guard.
Executed sweep, winds up in guard.
What the heck?
Got him with the right. Side control.
Rockhold's back in north south.
Oh, good, he got off.
10 seconds now.
Big kick to the head.
Great head kick.
Two kicks to the head. And that's how you end the round.
And here's a big.
Like, you literally
suplex.
Can't stand that, man. It's so ridiculous.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
It's like cradling like me like a child.
And here we see a.
He's like, would you like to go to bed, son? Okay. Boom.
The lovely Carly here tonight at the O2 Arena in London, England.
You ready?
Third round of this championship fight. Joe, looking back at that last round, Luke Rockhold had his way with his opponent.
Yeah, he had his way in that round. Clearly a dominant round.
Oh my gosh. I don't like it because then he gets real close to me. I'm trying to back away from him.
He just missed.
Kick at his leg, kick at his rib. There you go. Trying to kick at his rib. He's gonna catch on though.
Oh, he goes up top with a kick. Big shot! Vicious knee.
Yep, there it is. He got me there.
Moves to half guard.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Just over three now.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
What the heck?
Oh, very nicely done.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Inside.
Oh! What happened? Okay. That was weird.
Gets caught by the uppercut.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
No! I thought I was hitting side control. Okay.
Side control. Good work from the bottom.
He's in full guard here.
Alright, he ain't working with it. Alright, cool, so I can get out of that one. Trying to backhand me like a girl? Oh, ooh, ooh.
That head kick.
I'm nervous. He's gonna try to kick me in the stomach. Watch.
Rockhold switches his stance. He's got heavy leg kicks.
I blocked that one. No, I didn't block that one. Damn, my guy's really slow right now. Recover, recover, recover. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Nope. He won't. He broke. Oh, what the? What? Alright, cool. He recovered. Get up. Get up. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Get up. He needs to. Oh, my gosh. Get out of this 30 seconds thing. Get up. Oh my gosh.
There's a left that connects.
This is ridiculous. 3 seconds. Oh, you're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
We're good. Oh,
I got so nervous. Oh, Jesus.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in.
Something tells me I didn't win that last round.
The beautiful Carly.
He's like, oh, hi guys! Yeah, totally having fun.
Okay. Sorry for the sniffles. It's my nose.
Championship rounds! Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates
the last two rounds.
The good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight,
I wasn't trying to go for that last one.
You guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
I'm doing it from like far away.
Shotgun with a solid leg kick.
Ah!
He tags him with the left. They are
no, get out of here. Oh.
Nice inside leg kick.
Shotgun with some big kicks. Quick slip with the right. Switches the stance.
Oh, nice big uppercut.
Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that hook did damage.
Big shots.
My guy's tired. Oh, no. Get off of this. Get off of this.
Knee to the liver.
Oh.
Wow. Big punch from the top lands.
He dove
into that shot.
Get up. Recover, recover. Oh my gosh. He's just blocking everything.
Oh man, that leg kick did some damage.
It's hard left hand.
He got rocked.
Oh my gosh, get out of there. My guy's tired.
Oh, he got
rocked.
Nah, you're not going to do it with that one. Wow, he's really tired, but I can't take advantage of it. Because my guy's tired as well.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no.
Big shots. He lands a head kick.
Oh, my gosh. It's like you don't know if his foot's going
to... Massive inside leg kick.
You don't know if his foot's going to hit me in the face or in the body. Oh, the body. See? Oh, I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Wow. That was ridiculous.
a statement that man just made. Wicked knockout here for the win. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Luke Rockhold. Shotgun. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Luke Rockhold is an incredible.
The reason why I also keep doing this is because I know it's entertaining to play. It's really fun to play. It's also entertaining to watch, too. Oh gosh, what happened there? Ah, bro, stay. Nah.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Combination by the champion. Landing at will tonight. Looking for the single.
Nah, stop. He always does that.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Side control. Oh, big right hand.
What was that?
Back and forth.
Get out of here. Don't try to tug me.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Oh, double jab. Hit him hard with that hook.
Vicious combination.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Twice, okay. Nah, you're not gonna get that one.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Looking for a body shot. Rockhold with a good jab.
Oh, shoot.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
He changes his stance. Good work blocking that.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Oh! What was that? No, get off of me.
Huge kick. 45 seconds.
Huge uppercut misses.
Nice slip of the left.
Oh, that was ridiculous.
He's hurt.
Get up.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Big right hand.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
That guy was doing a small Michael Jackson lean right there.
To seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived. And I mean, that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see it from another angle. And let's go to a different angle.
Ariani gets a set for round number two.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two.
I hate when he fakes me out like that.
The champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
I even put my hands up too.
Uppercut, Mike.
Punches and bunches.
He's in trouble, Mike.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Those are nasty knees. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. How powerful strikes.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Rocked him with that right hand. Big straight punch.
Oh, very nice.
Trying to go to the body.
Oh. I sneezed. Wow, sorry.
Joey changes his stance. Shotgun caught by that inside leg kick.
Big combination there. Nice body kick. Oh, solid jab.
Doing a good job with his striking. Rockhold gets caught by the inside leg kick. The left hook connects.
He eats a high one.
Good uppercut. He's able to parry the strike.
Oh, good left hand. Back and forth. Oh, he's getting some hip.
I had him, but I'm so damn tired. Oh, I missed it.
The story of round two.
There we go.
The
uppercut. Oh, watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
There could be any debate.
That huge kick to the body was blocked. Outstanding job stuffing the takedown attempts. It's clear his opponent wants his fight on the ground, but he's not having it.
Oh, that was a big one. That one landed hard.
Looking to set up the uppercut. Very nice leg kick by Shotgun. And again.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, crap. You faked me out.
Big leg kick lands.
Oh, I missed all three. Wow. I had a feeling this was going to happen. Oh, my gosh. That fish. Oh, okay. Nope. Get off of me, dude.
15 seconds left in the round. He scores with a huge left. Nice combination.
Damn.
And the round comes to an end.
It's like chopping a tree that don't want to get broken.
Here's a perfect head kick.
Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a
finally
huge,
something of mine.
Perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating
He looks so
impact.
Disfigured at the moment.
Incredible highlights in that round.
He took a shot. He gave you a good shot. Listen.
He took a shot.
Somebody come look at this eye. Listen, your eye's starting to close. I need you to protect it. You've got to stay.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Started the third round of this championship fight.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Rockhold with a left hook to the body.
There he lands it again.
He has so much more stamina than I.
Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight, and now you can see the damage. Man, he gets some torque on that hook. Check out the number of takedowns landed.
There's the kick.
Nice uppercut right there.
Nasty kick to the body lands. Powerful leg kick. Nasty knee to the body.
Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Man.
Whoa.
Vicious hammer.
Nope. He ain't recovering. He's not recovering at all. I literally cannot defeat this guy. Man.
Huge punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the...
Well... This is the end of it for this one. I can't believe how... Oh my gosh. Well, I'm going to keep trying this fight. And if anything, I'm probably going to be showing a whole bunch of clips of me failing again. But I'm just going to keep trying. Never going to stop trying this fight. Because it's bothering so much that I can't freaking get this guy. Well, that's all for this one. Like the video, comment your feedback, share the video with friends, and subscribe for more content. I'm still very close to 50. It's been some time since I've done videos, and I'm trying to hit 50 and hopefully get to 100. But I know that's a long stretch, but I'm trying. So thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one. Peace!